Hey, what's up, YouTubers? I just want to show that I have the Harley Benton 850 Ovation clone I just bought from Thomann out of the Germany. As you can see, she has a spruce top, some cedar, walnut, and rosewood highlights, snowflake inlays, rosewood fingerboard, die-cast tuners. Three-piece neck, and she sounds pretty good. Let's hear what she sounds like when I just play it unamplified. Hold on, dudes. Now amplified. As you can see, she sounds pretty good in here, and I got to set the low price of $77 plus $30 shipping, so you can't really beat this with a stick. Sure, it's a clone or actually copy or rip off of an Ovation, but then again, man, for the price, you just can't beat it. So tell me, guys, what you think.